Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, everyone? Queen Shine Nights, welcome back to another reaction video.
Yes, sir.
Today's DJ Snake, the Taki Taki Rumba night.
Yes.
Yeah, DJ Snake, Ozuna,
Megan Thee Stallion.
Yeah, and Lisa of Blackpink.
I like the way they wrote it.
Yeah.
Lisa of Blackpink.
I don't know if you guys know, but we know, like...
We listen to K-pop, yeah?
Yeah, we know quite a lot about K-pop, so...
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so we are K-pop stans, we can... Call it that.
Yeah, because we're ARMYs, we listen to Blackpink, NCT, 7.
If you guys are excited for this reaction, please smash the subscribe button.
Smash it, bro.
Please smash the like button as well.
Smash it, bro.
If you're new on the channel, please don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Please.
Smash it, bro.
And the comment section as well, tell us what type you want us to react to. And yeah. Let's just get
what
right
the song? SG.
SG.
Okay.
SG.
DJ Snake. Oh, this is...
Yeah. Ozuna. Oh, Megan Thee Stallion.
I read this at first BBQ.
Lisa!
Isn't she cute? She's not cute, huh? That's the thing about this guy's...
His beats, man. Freaking...
I think he's Latino, right?
Okay. Yeah, he has to be.
We don't
no
speak
English
Spanish.
So?
It's literally English. Wait, this is Ozuna, right?
Yeah. I don't think Gigi Snake sings.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, so it's Ozuna.
That's Spanish, right?
Yeah. I'm really wondering how Lisa will fit into this though.
It feels like this. I don't want to call it Afrobeat, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
But I can't. Yeah.
And in fact, Lisa actually raps like pretty much like an American rapper, so.
Yeah.
I love that little dance they do.
You're giving us another dance to Spanish is a very sexy language.
Yeah.
Ah, papi.
Okay, is that the four of them?
Papi.
Papi Chilo. Asher. Was that dance you guys did throughout this thing? Megan! Oh! Okay, she brought like Korean dancers.
Are you even into Korean? Oh, yeah, Koreans, okay.
Oh. Oh. Oh, fuck that, we did the same thing.
Oh, wait, Lisa has. Lisa has like a group of dancers, right? Cause I think in Lisa,
she does
Lisa stuff. Sure.
Yeah. Wait, who sang Yari? She's the one. Ah, okay.
That's her style, though. Oh. How do you manage to kill a beat like this?
I swear!
You
bitches had to keep it player under pressure. Big thighs, brown eyes, pretty brown skin. 99 problems and ain't none of them a man. Oh, thank you! Many men fail. I gotta get the head before I let you get the tail. Oh! Gotta get the head
first. Get the head before I get the tail.
Ah, okay. Thanks for that.
This is two ways.
Yeah.
Well, let's move on.
Lisa. I'm in love with Lisa, by the way, if you guys don't know.
Wait. Sorry, was it Lalisa 3 that she danced to an Afrobeat? Or Lalisa 2, one of the Lalisa she danced to. So I think this will be easy for her.
I mean, she can literally dance to anything.
She's a dance machine, you guys don't.
Exactly. Let's go.
Oh, this is a freaking club jam, bro.
Oh, I like, okay.
Oh, Lisa, you can step on me. What's your problem? Any problem?
You can sit on my chest. That was what I was going to say.
Megan, you can.
Bye, good night, though. Yeah. Okay, that was Taki. That was from Taki.
Megan, you can chop me.
You can sit on my face, bro. Okay, sorry, I was expecting rap.
Man, she's so flexible. Oh, is that a word?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's volatile. Yeah,
volatile.
Oh! Lisa is different, bro. Wait, I got that vibe from this side with you. Yeah, this side.
Yeah.
Ah, that was all. She didn't get enough lines.
She didn't get enough, yeah.
But anyways, she killed her line.
Okay, still.
Yeah. Okay, that's enough. So who's gonna be the first DJ to play this at the freaking club, bro?
we probably suggest it to them.
Hey, I love this dance, bro. Yeah.
I swear.
Okay. Everybody probably be like, where did they
bring this all from?
Okay? I just saw you guys 2 days ago at the party. Where did this all come from?
Beautiful.
This was the collab we didn't know we needed.
I swear to God.
Like Megan Thee Stallion, Lisa, Ozuna.
DJ
like,
Snake is a fucking legend.
He's a
man.
Fucking beast.
I swear to God, the guy.
Like CB, so simple yet so amazing.
Yeah.
I literally didn't know it was one that did Turn Down for What and shit.
Yeah, I didn't know about Turn Down, but I knew about Taki Taki.
Because we
used it as choreography in school.
Yeah. Wow. I wouldn't give this 10 over 10, I'll give it 9.5.
Why?
Why not?
Sorry, man.
Any problem?
No.
But it was a
That was fire. Ah, Megan Thee Stallion. We didn't even talk about Megan Thee Stallion's rap.
Yeah. The
fact that he was rapping on the. No, that was.
You guys are so fucking talented.
Yeah. Wait, guys.
What's the name of the song? Because I didn't see SG inside.
What does SG even mean?
What does the SG mean? Okay.
Anyways, guys, I'm sure you liked it. So if tell us what you feel about the song. And don't forget to smash the subscribe button.
If you're new,
see you next time, guys. Peace.